You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
Here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up. Back again. I'll toss up another sip.
Wow, great shot.
Woohoo!
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Right there.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels.
Over there.
Yeah.
to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready, go. Try taking your shots while moving. Hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready, go. Thank you. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana. I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Get that.
It's good to be back. Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
Thank you.
one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Rusu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
This leads to the lantern cave. A relic must be there, but we'll need something powerful to break through.
Over there.
Go get it.